பிரசித்த மருத்துவ செய்திகளை உடனுக்குடன் பிரத்யேகமாக தமிழில் அறிந்து கொள்ள ரிசர்ச் டைஜஸ்ட் சேனலை சப்ஸ்கிரைப் செய்யவும்.
ஓகே.
ஹலோ யஸ், ஐ எம் டாக்டர் லட்சுமி கௌதம், அசோசியேட் ப்ரொஃபஸர், டிபார்ட்மெண்ட் ஆஃப் மருத்துவம். அஸ் ஃபார் சித்தா ஃபார் இம்யூனிட்டி கன்சர்ன், சித்தா சிஸ்டம் மெயின்லி பேஸ்ட் ஆன் த பிரின்சிபல் ஆஃப் ஃபுட் இட்செல்ஃப் இஸ் மெடிசன், மெடிசன் இட்செல்ஃப் இஸ் ஃபுட். திஸ் சிஸ்டம் மெயின்லி பேஸ்ட் ஆன் த ப்ரமோஷன் அண்ட் ப்ரிசர்வேஷன் ஆஃப் குட் ஹெல்த். ஸோ கம்மிங் தட்ஸ் வை த பீப்புள் ஆர் எம்ப்ரேசிங் நவர் டேஸ் டுவர்ட்ஸ் த இண்டிஜினஸ் சிஸ்டம் ஆஃப் மெடிசன், எஸ்பெஷலி த சித்தா சிஸ்டம் ஆஃப் மெடிசன். And because this system mainly focuses not only treating disease, but also it mainly focuses on the lifestyle, especially the dietary aspects of the patient. So it is a holistic approach. And so coming to this basic principles of this Siddha system, the system mainly builds upon the three vital elements that rules our body. The vatam, it builds up the body, and the pittam, it maintains the body function, and the kapham, it strengthens the body's structures. So if three vital elements are in equilibrium or in a good balance, there won't be any problem, there won't be any disease. If this equilibrium is disturbed, it results in disease. How to correct this imbalance? Here is the answer. Siddhas pave a very beautiful dietary schedule, that is Siddha food additives. Otherwise, it is called Thiritoda Samapurutkal. This is very, very essential. And it is very cost effective and easily available at our kitchen, and we can prepare daily in our day to day routine dietary schedule. Those Siddha herbal additives I am naming, that dry ginger, then pepper, cumin seeds, turmeric powder, garlic, asafoetida, and etc. That is seven Siddha herbal additives are there. So why they are telling this Siddha herbal food additives means they are having their own properties. Say for instance, this dry ginger, that is chukku, otherwise it is called, well known for its kayakarpa property. It is a very good rejuvenator as per Siddha medicine. This ginger has got its own ability to activate the interferons. So it is well known for its immune promoting property. And other thing, that is the pepper, milagu. See, in Thiritoda Samapurul, it is one of the main ingredient. The pepper, it's well known for its antiviral activity, as well as it is well known for its curing property in upper respiratory tract, since it contains piperine, an alkaloid. Then coming to the turmeric, we are all well known for its antiviral and immunomodulatory effect of the curcumin, where it possesses the alkaloid. So the main Siddha herbal additive, it's known for its immunomodulatory activity. Then the another the very important one is asafoetida, that is kayam. It is also very it improves the digestion and all. So the Siddha food additives play a major role in promoting the immunity. Here comes, I am going to share one of the a few immune promoting herbal drinks with you. The first one is Karisalai Pal, that is Eclipta Alba, that is the white variety. It can be easily available. The shadow dried powder of this Eclipta Alba can be added with warm or hot milk along with palm sugar. It is a very good, wonderful, energetic drink. It can be taken in a day-to-day dietary schedule. And that Karisalai, as per research papers, that is Eclipta Alba, it has got some influence over non-specific immune parameters, as well as this Eclipta Alba has got some influence over humoral responses, especially in the lysozyme activity. So it can be added as a siddha herbal drink. And another one is Jinji Lemon Herbal Siddha Herbal Tea. Here the ingredients are lemon and grated ginger and pepper powder and turmeric powder. And this turmeric powder and pepper powder, each half teaspoon we can take. And this lemon, medium size, crushed with its peel, we can use. And the grated ginger, 1 teaspoonful we can take. These things are mixed together. They can be kept in a hot, kept with in a cup of hot water, and for half an hour. And after that, we can drink that herbal drink. We can drink it with either with honey or without honey. It is up to our choice. And it is a very good drink, since this lemon and ginger are rejuvenators as per Siddha literature. They are Kayakarpa. And this lemon proves, scientifically it's proved, it has got some action in NK cells. It influences NK cells, thereby it promotes immunity. And as well as this ginger, as I told earlier, it has got some influence over interferon activity. And this pepper and turmeric, I have explained earlier. So the wholesome, this drink would be a very good supplement drink for promoting the immunity. Another one is Indian gooseberry. Indian gooseberry juice, it can be diluted with some warm water along with honey. It can be taken. And we are all known, it is rich in vitamin C, and thereby it promotes immunity. And Indian gooseberry, in Siddha system of medicine, widely it is used in legium and all. We are using nellikai legium and all. So it is a very good supplement. So by complementing this Siddha herbal food additives, that is Tiritoda Samapurulkan, and along with this Kayakarpa herbal tea, we can boost and promote and preserve our health conditions. Thank you.